hands. Carrier will soon have the iPhone 4S. We'll have more on how you can get your hands on the Apple device coming up tonight on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.